Hello everyone, I'm Symone Stanley here at the MBP All American Game. I'm joined by George Lombard, current coach for the Detroit Tigers. George, thank you so much for joining me.
Well, I'm happy to be here. I get a chance to see my son play for the first time in a long time. So I've been gone since February, so happy to be here as well.
And we're happy, of course, to have you supporting all these guys. What do you like, first of all, about the talent that you've seen so far this week?
Well, I'm blown away. This is the first time that my son has done this. And blown away with the talent, the young players, and giving these kids an opportunity to come out and perform.
Definitely. Is this your first MVP event?
First one
is a bang. I like that. Yeah. So you're obviously a guy who has been involved in the MLB for a long time. What do you think about the representation of minorities in the professional leagues?
Well, it needs to be better. It needs to be better, and I think there's a lot of people out here making strides to improve that. And there's so many good minority players. That's why I wanted to be a part of this and get some of these young kids out here, get a chance to be seen by a ton of scouts and give them the opportunity to play in front of some big names.
Definitely. You talk about your son, George, one of those big talents out here. He's already committed to Vanderbilt. What was his recruitment process like?
Well, I think of recruiting, I go back to when I was a young player, but it's completely changed. Now you got kids, committing in eighth grade, ninth grade. So you're committing without even going to see the school. So that was new for me. But Vanderbilt has an excellent program. Coach Corbin and Baxter were the ones that were communicating with my son. And so I'm looking forward to it. It's a great chance for him to get an unbelievable education and play baseball at the highest level.
Definitely. Unbelievable education and playing at the high level. You can't beat that. I have to ask you, what's changed the most and what stayed the same since you've been a youth coming up in baseball to now?
Well, there's so many showcases. A lot of young players don't really learn the game. They're out there, tweaking their swing and taking ground ball, which is great. But they get the opportunity to come out and play and also learn from good instructors is important. These kids play on a big stage. So, I was with the Dodgers for 5 years, and you get Alex Verdugo and Cody Bellinger. They don't quite understand what took them so long to get called up. They think, and their talent is unbelievable, they think they should be there from day one. And I love that confidence in a young player. But it's a process. You got to learn this game and learn to play it the right way.
And is that the biggest piece of advice you would give a young guy? All these guys, of course, want to play in the big leagues. That's the biggest piece of advice?
Things we've heard so much, controlling the controllables, but go out there, give your best, put everything you have into it, and then just let the stars align. It's very, very difficult to play this game in major leagues. And I was fortunate enough to play for 16 years, and I battled back and forth for 6 years in the big leagues. So there's no one that can vouch for the struggles it takes to play this game more than me. But I love giving back and helping kids. But find something you're passionate about. If you love baseball, when you go out there, you give it everything you got. And then you can reassess and after each game and kind of do the debrief after each game and find out where you need to be better.
Definitely. All these guys, we can definitely for sure know that they love the game of baseball. George, thank you so much for your time. We're here at FIU for the MVP All-American Game. We've got George Lombard here checking out the talent, enjoying the weather, and checking out his son who's headed to Vandy. Guys, thank you so much for joining us.